Hello viewers, this is Bhushan Nimlekar from Daisar Connect on DC Celeb Talks, and I have a guest on the International Women's Day, a very privileged guest today, Ms. Vedika Mehta, who is the founder of Vedika International, who's into exports as well as retail business, and it's mainly a woman entrepreneur that I have invited or requested today because I want her to speak to my viewers and motivate them as to how she has come into business and what was her plan of action earlier and in future. So I would request Vedika ji to come and introduce herself on this show on the International Women's Day, and I wish you a very happy International Women's Day, Vedika.
Good afternoon, Bhushan ji. I'm very pleased to have sharing this platform with you. I'll definitely wish my viewers and all the women a happy Women's Day. So starting on with me, I will generally introduce that my name is Vedika Mehta and my firm's name is Vedika International, which I started you can say around six and a half year ago. I was just going through a mall and just roaming around, and there was a lady, you can say around about 57 age, and she just offered me to buy a dresses from her stall. So I just, it just got a click to me, because a lady, she was taking a great effort to sell the dresses. So I was very impressed by her, and I started buying the dresses from her, and I started selling it to my friends. I took it for myself, and this way my journey for the ethnic wear had started. Okay. So then I worked upon it. I started with the exhibitions. I started like 50 rupees margin and giving to that lady. And then I started my own business into this. Then I started exporting. Then I came into wholesaling. And then from 1.5 years, I am into retailing.
Great. So Vedika, this is just, it was a coincidence that you met that woman, and this entire concept of your getting into ethnic wear and into exports. So it was like a big stepping stone for you in life. You can call it miraculous, or you can call God's grace, or you know, the blessings of the elderly from your family. So, I mean, how do you, I mean, at present, how, what is the situation of the business where you're operating from? Are you, you know, having a setup, or what kind of a business, I mean, place are you coming from?
Usually, actually, I'm married to a family where I have a 4-generation gap. So where, you know, if you say the women are not allowed to work outside, you know, you have to do something which is done from house itself. So when I started this business, I was not allowed to go out and work. So I started from my home base only. As a God grace, I have a duplex house where while one room I've created into my showroom. So now I have a different exit and entry for my clients. So basically it is connected in house only. So this is the most, you know, you can say a very good platform for me and other women that's sitting home. You know, like me, I started sitting home, and I had a particular timings given by my family that I could have worked from 2 to 5 or after 9 o'clock. So took this as a challenge and an opportunity, because I wanted to become something. So I used to call my clients at 9 o'clock at night to come and visit my place. And they used to go at 12, and at 12, I used to fold all the dresses and used to keep it again back to the normal places. So this way, you know, I had selected my timings.
So actually, it was a tough time, you know, managing, isn't it? I mean, it was a tough time managing that
earlier
schedule.
When I started, it was, and even the family did not expect that I would be going so far away. So now everything is settled. I have my own staffs. I have my one more shop at Surat. So where we, from where we directly export. So now everything is settled. I took it as an opportunity, and I gave my best in that thing.
Great. So that means, you know, we can definitely say that, you know, if a person has got the zest or the grit in him or her, and if you're focused on what you want to do in life, you can definitely yes. achieve that, you know, honestly, working hard yes. and keeping your family also happy, as well as your business growing, isn't it?
Yeah. I will definitely tell the women about it. You know, yeah. they feel un logo ko kya hota hai ke shaadi ho gayi, so the responsibility is only towards the family, only towards the kids. They are not giving themselves a time. They don't take care about themselves. So here, you know, they जहाँ पे इतनी टैलेंटेड लड़की अभी होती है ना, दे जस्ट गेट मैरिड एंड दे जस्ट सिट. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट देम टू यू नो एटलीस्ट दिन में एक घंटा भी वो लोग अपने लिए निकालेंगे ना, सो इट विल मेक देम आल्सो सैटिस्फाई एंड इट विल टेक देम टू एन डिफरेंट लेवल. एज यू कैन से दैट आई आल्सो स्टार्टेड विद 1 आवर. I started with 1 hour, but today I'm very happy that I am supplying to 23 countries. So when the name comes Vedika International, the people ask me, so why is it international? So I give them an answer that was, I had worked it that way and today I'm supplying it to this much countries. So the journey starts with the lower, and when you achieve and you go, then it gives you an opportunity to go ahead and ahead.
True, true. That means what I want to, take this from whatever you're saying. Okay, if a woman is family oriented also, and who has got a vision, or if she's got some plans to do for herself, she has to, give in that 100%. She should not just sit at home and neglect her dreams in life. I'm also not saying that she should sacrifice her family and, you know, like try and being rude to them or the family members. No, it's not, because it's a very good example that you are setting, where you're yeah. taking care of the family also, and you have this business setup which is done.
Yes.
So,
yes.
So what do you think? I mean, as far as your family is concerned, do they play a major role in your business success? I mean, do you feel they have also supported you in a tremendous way?
Yeah, I can say that my mother-in-law had supported me when at night I used to, you know, unfold the dresses and keep everything at night 1 o'clock. So yeah. she used to come and help me up and say, hello, we both will keep it together. And sometimes, you know, it happens when some clients comes, it takes a longer time. When we have given a time, like you come at 4 o'clock and they come at 5, they selected and it takes 7. So somewhere you need to adjust with the family. So without the family support, you cannot go ahead. They gave me that platform. They gave me that support. If I am taking care of the business, sometimes if I'm not available, they are taking care of the kid or the household activities. So it gives me a balanced life and it helps me out in both the ways to manage everything in a proper manner.
Great. You know, this reminds me of certain interviews I have taken earlier, Vedika, on this DC Celeb Talk, where I have spoken to people like Unnati Shah. There's a person who's into fitness. Okay, she also mentioned the same way, where she said that women generally, especially married women, they feel that they are completely, supposed to be engaged in the welfare of the family. They don't take care of themselves, you know, by even having proper food on time. Leave aside the business. They don't
even, all, yeah.
Yeah, so they feel that, you know, just working for the family is going to be their entire life. So and then the other day I had spoken to one Dr. Rujuta. She also says that women should give that emphasis on for their health or for their career, whatever they are doing. So I feel it's a very apt thing that I have decided that to call you on this platform today, especially on International Women's Day, so that you could be one of the role models to maybe inspire even 100 women who are watching this program today. So continuing with what my questions are there for you, what do you think? Like, I mean, if today the pandemic has happened, you know, since the past 7-8 months or maybe a year now. So there are people who have made a huge investment by setting shops in malls or maybe, you know, various commercial ventures. So do you think a setup like this, which you have, you know, there's a flexibility where you save a good amount of money by, you know, having rentals which you can save, or maybe a commercial premises which you have to buy out. So isn't it a wise decision that you have taken, that you are doing it from within the premises?
Yes, yes.
So what do you advise women folk? They can do that?
Yeah, they can do that. Right now, the whole world, if you can say, now, Bhushan ji, if I've connected to 23 countries, it's, I have not met any person personally. I've not met anybody on the talks. It's always on Instagram, always on messengers. It's always online. So it does not mean that you have to go out and do your work. You know, it's totally that sitting at home, you can do something different. Like I have one, my friend, she is good into cooking. Okay, so she has started making her blogs in the Instagram. So today she has more than 20,000 followers who are, you know, seeing their recipes, they're learning things from there. So it is a platform. She is not going out, she is doing it from the kitchen itself. Whatever she is making it every day, she is posting it. So it is giving you a platform. Why do we need to go out when we have the things built in our house?
I have my staff.
They are coming, they have their special place, they sit, they have that friendly atmosphere at your, so everything is set.
Great, great. So you mean to say because of technology, things have become easier for entrepreneurs like you?
Easier.
Where it's like work from home, earn from home, become a billionaire from home.
Earn from home.
Yeah, and I think you become a billionaire from home. So I think that should be your next plan in life, you know, strategy where, you know, you must be also having plans for what you will be doing for the coming decade, for the next 10, because we are in 2021. This is the 2021 going on. So if we say up to 2030, like, you know, this decade, do you have anything planned for Vedika International, or it is just like you take it as a day which comes? Do you have any strategy which you think about, have thought about?
I have it in different ways, if you say to ask me about it. First of all, I'll mention you that I am a motivational speaker for the women. So there are many followers who, you know, sees my stories and they, you know, get inspired and they start working. Okay. Great. I also have, you know, like a dream, like playing cricket. I like sports a lot. So after 10 o'clock, I sometimes go at Saturday to play cricket, where I, you know, play very nicely. I enjoy. I just give a time to myself. Okay. At 10 o'clock, I go to turf. I play cricket. I do everything. So people who knows me ask me many questions. Ki Vedika, you handle house, you handle kids, you handle your business, you handle everything. After that, also you're playing cricket. I said, yes, it's my dream. I do that. So people, the women who are seeing me, get very encouraged to that. So my first motive, if today I tell you, I have 89 women who are working under me. I cannot say that they are my sellers, but I have motivated them that they can come here, they can take my stock, and they started earning their income from my stuff. Okay. So you cannot connect them to my online sellers. You cannot connect them to my online, you know, clients. No, they are totally a different ones. I have given a platform to them whom they come, they take my stuff, they sell it for 2-3 days, they earn their income, but I don't give it to everybody. I give to the people who I think, yes, she wants to become someone, something in life, who she needs the money. She wants to become an independent, to give a confidence, to give a platform. I've created this for women. So whatever it is there, you come, you pick it up, you sell it up, you earn, you return it to me, and you be happy. So right now, I have 89 women. So that is my first motivation, that otherwise, I will connect with my daughter. I don't say do it from me, but I'll say, ke bhai, kuch karo, kuch karke aage jao, jo bhi paisa mil raha hai, keep it for yourself, for your future, or for your husband, or your anything, but do it for yourself.
Very nice.
So today, I mean, my first motive is that.
It's so nice to hear about this. So in that case, Vedika ji, in case if there are women who have who are listening to our interview today, they get in touch with you, and they have the capacity to, you know, sell your product, can they coordinate with you and make their line?
Yes, definitely. They should have an interest into ethnic wear. It's not like that like the person who is, you know, into housing, like cooking and everything, and they want to sell, and then they get demotivated. It should be that they are targeted. Yeah, I want to sell something. I can contact to Vedika. You, they can come. They can take my things. They can sell. They can earn and become independent.
Very good.
I That's mean, my first motive.
Very nice thing. It's a very nice thing that you are doing. You mentioned in between, Vedika ji, that you are into cricket. Can I take the liberty of asking you which club you are associated with, so that you know even those people would be happy to hear about it?
I actually started with my kids' school where they had a parents matches. It started with that. Okay, so I never knew that I had inbuilt. I was a national basketball player earlier before marriage, basketball. Okay. But I never expected that mujhe cricket bhi aata hai. So, school mein se jab they had a mothers and fathers matches for cricket, so I was very active. I said, okay, chalo mera bhi naam likh lo. But when actually the practice started and actually when everything happened, I was like six pace six ja raha tha. So I was very happy ki mujhe khelne bhi aata hai. Bowling also was good. So in two years in my school, you can say I got best bowler award. I got woman of the series award. After that, I started playing cricket also. Okay, chalo ye bhi achha karte hai, to chalo ye bhi chalu karte hai. It went on that way. It started in my kids' school. I never knew that we can, the women are playing cricket also so well. If you compare even Dahisar and Borivali, there is every Saturday, Sunday, there are matches where women meet up. They put a competition between each other. So, hum log sochte hain aisa nahi hai. The things have already gone forward. The society has already started with everything and I'm very happy for that. I'm very happy for that.
Great. I've heard about you through Hiral also, one of a very close student and a family.
We were into one cricket match together. So we had a great bond and I'm very pleasure. Very nice that I connected to you also from Hiral. So I'm very happy for that.
Thank you. So it's very nice that women could come together and gel and also have sports as an activity. So, I would request all my women, the women listeners or viewers to get into all these finer points and get in touch with Vedika ji for whatever good things you want to do in life. I want to also ask you a couple of more questions, Vedika ji, about you have got a lot of awards for whatever you have done in life. I have also featured that in my Dahisar Connect earlier. So, can you just elaborate more on that? Whether if you can tell me the number of awards and
It's not a number of awards, but basically I've got it for an excellence in international dealing, because I'm dealing into 23 countries. So I have that traditional mark that I want that every country should respect the Indian culture. So I am the people who, naam suna hoega, like Australia suna hai, South Africa suna hai, but I want to build a country where the name has not come up. So I work on Dublin, I work on Ireland, I try to, find out the people from there who I can approach and tell them, bhai, ye hamara Indian culture hai, which I'm taking ahead in different countries. So that is my first thing.
Okay, ethnic.
So
ethnic,
I've got awards in that.
Ethnic culture.
Ethnic, yes. So that is my first awards into that. Second is my sports one. Third, which I am associated it with the social services, where I and my brother has started a trust known as We Help Charitable Trust, which we started in June by giving the services to the policemen on everyday basis, tea and nashtas and everything. We started from Dahisar to Goregaon to all the policemen. And then we got our team. And today we are serving transgeneration people, we are giving the middle class people, and today we have a team of 23 members in our trust, and it is going very nicely. So some awards we have received from Gopal Shetty, that we have done a great job during the lockdown. Mm-hmm. So that is my third way where I am associated with.
So even the honorable member of parliament Gopal Shetty ji also is aware of your charitable work, what you're doing.
Yes.
It's very nice. And it's good. And like when you started from a scratch in family, in your business, a simple thing, like how you started cricket also. Ki bhai, main six pe six maar sakti hu, when you came to know when actually you started playing cricket. Yeah. So there are a lot of coincidences in life which help you actually achieve whatever you are today. So it's a very nice thing. Can I?
It says na that God gives you an opportunity. अपने को देखना है कि अपन उसको समझ पाते हैं कि नहीं. So God ने मेरे को opportunity दिया, मेरे को click हो गया and the things went off very well. You know,
it's a very spiritual sentence what you said just now, because these are signals sent by the spiritual powers which are around, and you should be able to identify, okay, this is for me. Very good. Taking this further now, can I ask you an advice to those people who are younger generation, who are like in the 10th and 12th, who want to take up dress designing or going into ethnic wear or designing ethnic wear as their career? Do you think for the next 10 years, 15 years, we are going to do much better in the coming time?
Current scenario is like people do not believe, like people like teenagers are right now not believing the Indian cultures. But कहीं ना कहीं पे वो इंडियन कल्चर आ ही जाता है. If you tell about me today, if I had an interview with you, I did not selected the Western clothes. I wanted my look as an attire of ethnic wear only, because it gives you that comfortable level, it gives you that look which you want. So certain things has its certain
importance,
but you have to follow it. Importance. Aaj marriage mein, if the people are going to wear westerns, it's not going to look that eligible and that good, which the attire we are going to wear it in ethnic wear.
So
it is going to go. Aisa nahi hai ki teenagers bhool jayenge, aisa nahi hai. The teenagers are now very very stable. They are understanding the Indian values, Indian myths. Abhi bhi hai. Aisa nahi hai ki wo gaya hai.
But do you advise them that they should take up this as a career also? They can go into ethnic dress designing, unke innovations mein karke. You think there's going to be a good future for them?
Yes, definitely.
Great. Before we wind up our interview for the International Women's Day, I want to ask you, where could all my viewers follow you, or where should they get in touch with you on Instagram? Do you have a website so that, the best thing is once they hear this interview, watch it, they may start the thing of calling up and getting in touch with you.
See, Instagram link is Vedika International, and I'm launching my website within this week. So I will definitely give you the link and everything, and I'll be posting it into the Instagram also. And the Facebook also, they can follow me as Vedika Mehta. So they can get in touch in the messengers or Instagram to me. That would be more better.
So can they give a reference of Daisar Connect also, in case they would like to introduce?
Yes. Definitely, yes.
So nice of you. I would also ask...
I would definitely mention one thing here. So before a week or something, I came upon an article, where there was a teacher who had asked the kids to draw 10 to 12 years kids, okay? And they had a drawing session. And the kids are given a free time where they were asked to draw the social helpers of the society. Okay? They were given the task. They were given around 45 minutes to draw. Okay? Every kid had drawn the men's structure. Nobody had drawn the ladies' structure. Okay, after the 45 minutes, the drawing teacher introduced to the social people of the society. So all the women had entered, from the policeman to the fireman to the pilot and everything. So the whole class got shocked out. So this was the lesson where the teacher taught them that not only men do this work, it's always the women also doing this work. So today when if we say ke pilot hai, so ladki bhi chalati hai, ladke bhi chalate hai, but dono ko pilot hi bolte hai. So this change, we can bring it up from the generations, ke now the society is equal. दिस इज माई मैसेज टू ऑल द वुमेन्स यू नो, बिकॉज उन लोग का माइंड सेट, बच्चे लोग का माइंड सेट क्या होता है कि डॉक्टर है सो दे हैव टू ड्रॉ द डॉक्टर का मतलब डॉक्टर मेंस ही होते हैं. दे नेवर थिंक दैट इवन अ लेडी कैन बी अ डॉक्टर, इवन अ पायलट कैन बी अ लेडी.
True,
so
true.
This article, I don't know that how many of your viewers have seen or not, but I wish to share this with them on this day, that this can bring a change to their mindset and they can help the kids to understand that both are equal in their levels.
Very good. I mean, it's such a nice thing what you have pointed out just now, that women are not considered, you know, in every aspect equal to men. But yeah, now I think since the past couple of years, or maybe a past decade or so, women have taken, they are not taken a backseat. Now they have actually come to the forefront, where, as what you said, pilots, maybe astronauts, there are people. We had a lady president of our country also, if you remember. We had lady prime ministers, so lady doctors, engineers. So I think we should also emphasize on the mind of the children, as what you rightly said, that visualization should not always be, you know, like a doctor means a man with a mustache and with a stethoscope. It could
man,
be a,
yes, could be a, yes, yes.
So, you know, so that's
maybe
why
also.
A very apt, what you call, example you have given on the International Women's Day before we wind up. So I'm so happy and proud that I invited you on this day, and definitely we'll catch up more often when you go to maybe the Oscars with your with your ethnic wear to dress, maybe, you know, our stars, or maybe the national awards in our country where the stars are wearing Vedika International. So I'm waiting for that moment.
I definitely would like to introduce to my staff also, my team also, who has always been there for me. So I'll just take a minute for you all to introduce to them.
Sure, please. Yeah.
They are my pillars. You can see all three are my pillars. Who takes care of on the all of the I that is my been, son that I is have, my son
oh the star
okay. Yeah, and these three are my pillars who takes what? Care about my messenger, my Facebook, and my online. So
very
they
nice.
Take definitely cares of
their,
all the clients.
What are their
and,
names do you want to mention their names also?
She is Nikita. Okay. She is Jyoti.
Yeah, Jyoti,
and he's my son Arush.
Hi Arush,
I started my business when he was around 4 years. When I started, he was around 4 years.
Great.
And she's Rekha.
Hello. It's so nice that all of you are supporting Vedika ji. And without you people, it wouldn't have been possible at all. And with your son, it's so nice. It makes a complete family. God bless you all. Thank you very much. And thank you, Vedika ji, that you were
so
there
much,
on this interview today.
Bye.
God bless you.
Yes. Thank you.